off Strome's skate and inside that far post, but it's a quality breakout by the Bruins. It's a nice lead pass to a forward from a defenseman in stride with pace. Krug's able to find Acciari. Acciari really has no play, so try to put it off the side of the net, maybe get a rebound out in front with somebody on the net drive, maybe Schaller's there, maybe Corrales there. But he's able to pursue his own puck off the side of the net, the backboards. He goes for the wraparound, and Strome's in the neighborhood. I believe it goes off him. He was there. It looked like Klefbom was there.
Oh, yeah, double deflection.